Hey everybody, welcome back to another video, and we're gonna do a Christmas Championship Gold Rush. See, these are the Christmas characters I could find, but I try to make one by my own though, but it keeps on glitching every time I try to save it. Though I hate when that happens, that's just annoying part. Then I just decided I'd just put it like these characters in. So I don't have to like, so I don't keep my character, every time I try to make a character, it just keeps on glitching. That's why I just put these three here. So, you guys, I hope you guys have a great Christmas. Well, that'd be it. Well, we'll just get this started.
The following contest is a Tag Team Championship first round match. Introducing first, from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 258 pounds, Buddy!
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one. And here we go.
And from New York, weighing in at 242 pounds, Grant.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton?
You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, what else is new? He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete. And from England, weighing in at 151 pounds, the Superstar. A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down. A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
Set first round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Oh man, taking it to the trachea.
Really just laying it in. Stiff kick.
Oh, and a reversal.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
He breaks the ref's count before two.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Uh-oh. Ooh, the counter.
Taking flight.
Oh, and a diving Hurricanrana. All right, Hurricanrana. Tagging his partner in now. He can end it here.
He's got him.
The save for his team. And he's able to reverse. Waist lock. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's gotta hurt.
Just cranking the head.
Big punch finds its mark.
Tagged with a punch.
Oh, spinning heel kick.
Just one step ahead. Look at this strength.
My goodness. Bruising attack to the body. Oh! Targeting the throat there. He's burying elbows in the midsection. Sent to the floor. Here he comes. What a dive. That is tossing your own body around without a care. Taking no account for your own well-being. Scouted. Deep arm drag.
Six. The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe Seven. Is on his side.
Got a roll. Wait a second. A melee kick. He's struggling a bit here. When you're in a tournament situation, Cole, you tend to push yourself to your limits. Yes, tag!
Yeah. Up and around, down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
Oh, costly error there. Kick to the midsection, sunset flip. What's coming next? Taking their time.
Oh, punch to the gut.
I think the wind right out of you. He's got him scouted.
Here's a combo of strikes.
Knee right to the face.
Arm sister, look at these vicious kicks to the jaw.
His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
Yeah. Over the 10th Street Slam.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, neck breaker.
Oh.
Rhymes combo. And the unabated offense continues.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
And tag. He's in now.
Finally. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Headed to the top rope. From the top, diving shoulder tackle.
Now the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
From the ground up. So powerful.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
This is nothing short of disturbing. Oh, so frightening. So bizarre. So eerie. Welcome
get worse.
To Sister.
Crucifix, nicely done.
How's that for a count?
Elbow drop.
Pearson.
Three. He turns it around.
Four. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. Done.
And he keeps on powering through to remain on the attack.
At this stage, you know he's thinking about bringing things to a close.
It looks like we're going to see it. Selena double soul.
Now that is an exclamation point. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Are you kidding me?
Gets the tag. Disturbing. Oh, so frightening. So bizarre. So eerie.
It's
welcome
get worse.
To Sister.
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
That's gotta be it. Oh, I thought it was over, but again.
Can we please get some control?
He is delivering elbow after elbow. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, right.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Pele kick. Oh, and the counter.
Slam. What impact.
Tagging his partner in now. He's one step ahead there. Launches off the top rope. Springboard Hurricane Rana.
Springboard. Goodness, what a 450. Huge turning point right here.
Keeps his team in the match. He's ejected from the ring.
What are we gonna see here?
Oh, neck breaker. yourself getting discouraged. I think there's still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce a pinfall. This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking. There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. My devastating impact to the back.
And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Boom. Nice. Fighting back by the counter.
Tag is made. Here it comes. Special delivery. A game-ending move. Checkmate.
No, it's not over. No telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how he can still be standing.
That was the home run shot that got robbed in the fence. He reverses it. Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Is it fully locked in?
The official asking him, is he going
to... Right now, he's looking for anywhere to break out of this, and he does. What a counter!
He turns it around.
A counter answered by another counter. This looks like the setup.
Dragon Trish cutter.
Does he have a winning hand now?
Cover! Two! And he's still in the game.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes or the fact that he hasn't finished this, or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this. What energy in the arena tonight. And he continues to undergo an assault late in this match. Uh-oh, second rope. And nobody's there.
It looks like we're going to see it.
He knows either.
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done.
And he's showcasing some dominance here.
Yeah, he's showing no signs of ending this assault.
Behind it.
Uh-oh. Perched up top. Dangerous situation, guys.
If this lands, it is all over.
On from the second rope, up on it, the shoulders.
Will that be the deciding factor?
That's got to be it. Thank goodness for the teammate.
Just like
in time.
Being carried around with ease.
Are you kidding me?
Extend your elbow. Placed into the corner, leaving himself open here.
Now, guys, I can't think of a worse.
This superstar willing to do whatever it takes.
Will there a bulldog all the way down face first? Hoping to end it here.
Keep these guys in check.
Tough position to be caught in here. Gets slammed down.
Now I just think the constant attacks to the core have caught up to him.
The body has just been gradually falling apart to this point.
Uh-oh. There's the backbreaker.
Right across the chest.
This is nothing short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening. So bizarre. So eerie.
Welcome to get worse.
To Sister.
He manages to escape it.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Can he take advantage? He's tagging out. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Are you kidding me?
For more.
All measured up.
Oh, drop kick to the spine.
The fight is being brought right to him. He's gonna have to dig out of this in a hurry.
Standing Spanish fly. Are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Oh, nice belly to belly.
That could be a game changer.
Great leg strength.
Five!
It looks like we're gonna see it! Serena Del Sol!
I don't care who you are, you can't survive any more of those.
Shut right out of the ring! Taking this match off the mat now.
From the heavens, big time splash for the win.
Two count.
Are you kidding me? Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Partner tags in. This is nothing short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening. So bizarre. So eerie.
It's
welcome
to get worse.
To Sister.
Evading offense.
Tag made. What's in store here?
Drop toe hold.
Just like that.
He saw that one coming. Stayed off that attack.
Short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening, so bizarre, so eerie. Welcome
get worse.
To Sister.
So glad I bet on him to win.
Looking for the victory.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
He switches it back around. Quick exchange of counters there.
Forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down! And he'll come back from under the apron.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Great chemistry tonight.
That was a great example of what a tag team can do when it's firing on all cylinders.
This is going to be good.
The following contest is a tag team championship first round match. Introducing first, from New Orleans, Louisiana, weighing in at 269 pounds.
You can hear loud and clear just how the WWE Universe feels about this individual.
Oh, yeah, they don't care for this superstar's superiority and the way they lord it over everyone.
Look, facts are facts. Some people are just better, Saxton. It's like you and me in commentary.
He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
And his partner, standing 7 feet tall, weighing in at 310 pounds.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
And here comes one of my favorites.
From Germany, weighing in at 402 pounds, the Monster.
You know, I know for a fact that there are a number of people in the locker room who dread getting in the ring with this superstar.
Well, Byron, every superstar in that locker room is being paid to compete, so spare me the sob story.
A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle. And from the North Pole, weighing in at 353 pounds, Eddie Frost Bear.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
this tournament matchup. Who will move forward? Who will be erased off the bracket?
Tournaments have a tendency of surprise results, so we'll see if this match continues that pattern.
Launching himself in the ropes.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
And he's able to counter. Oh, kick connects. He gets tagged in.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Running elbow drop.
Right to the heart.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Check your face after that one. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. He made the tag. Cooking with gas now. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Face first. Dodges.
Oh, a German suplex released. Oh, that's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it. And now he's looking to lock in this submission. Goodness, this hurts. Oh, I think he's got it.
The crowd locked in. Nice counter.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Oh, right to the throat. Ooh.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. A counter.
Here's the gorilla press.
Insane.
What power. Up and down. Not done yet. Beautiful moonsault.
Wow.
Did that just happen?
And he kicks out of the pin in one.
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this.
Tag made. Tag made.
Suplex, but that's not all.
Lariat, what a combination!
He's able to sidestep there.
Mounted palm strikes. He had it scouted. Left by the turnbuckles.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet. Now he's been put on the defensive. Body shot. Continuing to attack the neck. Across the top rope. He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
Uh-oh! And the impressive tag team win.
No frills, no gimmicks, just old school tag team excellence to get the victory.